On October the 8th, Mao Zedong ordered the formation of the Chinese People's Volunteer Army. He appointed Peng Dehuai as its commander and political commissar. During the night of October the 19th, the volunteer army crossed the Yalu River and entered the war. Mao Zedong knew that in 23 years of fighting, his soldiers had already proved their courage. He was confident that the army would advance and defeat its enemies.
We